Tonight we're going to play some Double Dragon 2. I just kind of felt like playing it, and I have a life now where I can stream too, so why not? I'm going to play by myself. I have no friends tonight. I'm going to play on the Warrior difficulty, which is a little easier than Supreme Master. And normally I still can't beat it, just so you know, like, don't expect, like, I'm probably not going to beat it. What happens is I usually get to the trap room and die a few times there, honestly. So we'll see how far I get. So I'm just going to start here in just a moment. Alright, here we go. In 19XX, this game takes place in ancient times. The Double Dragons. Oh man, killed the girlfriend. See, they didn't just kidnap Marion in this game, they killed her. It's a step above the usual trope of the time. Alright, here we go. This is one of my favorite retro game genres, the murder everyone you come across genre. It's wonderful. I see I still have the timing down for the jumping spinning kick. I think it actually has a name, I just don't know what it is. The Double Dragon movie has come up in the chat, and it's great because I probably haven't seen that since I was a kid. Back then, you know, I didn't realize how cheesy it was. Gotta love throwing knives, it's always a fun weapon. Hurricane kick, yeah, that makes sense. Thank you, son. If you don't mind me just calling you son. So far, so good. This level is a classic. It's just a great design all around. Someday I'll explain why. But just because there's multiple levels, you go up, you go down, there's places you can fall off, you can knock the enemies off. It's just fun for everybody. Look at that. Isn't that great? Just kick that guy clean off. He's gone. I would play this co-op with my mom a lot, and she would always get the timing wrong and get shot by the helicopter. In hindsight, it's very funny. Thank you. Oh, that was nice. I let myself get kicked. There's a tricky part here. Okay, that went really well. If you screw that up, it gets hairy. Grasp! Okay, but when you get inside the helicopter, this is probably like the coolest level in video game history, right? We can all agree on that, right? Right? Coolest level in video game history, right? Here we go. So cramped and claustrophobic. Boom! See ya. Whew, that was good. Okay. This level's fun too. Maybe I just like every level in this game. It's just a great NES game, you know? A lot of people kind of disparage Double Dragon 2 because of the odd control scheme, but to be honest, it's an ingenious way of opening up more move combinations. So you just have to get used to it and deal with it, and stop being a big baby. This part sucks because people can like hit you into the spikes and do additional damage. But to be fair, you can kick them into the spikes too. Nobody likes this guy. This guy sucks. There we go. Come on. Okay, I dodged one hit. That was good. Oh, shoot, I forgot about these things. Oops. Yeah, health is getting lower. No good. I now also have memories of my mother getting the timing wrong on those as well, and laughing hysterically. Her, not me, I promise. Well, both of us, usually. Oh, wow. Messed up that hurricane kick. Ah, jeez. Okay, that was pretty good. Good point in the chat. How can people complain about Double Dragon 2 when Double Dragon 3 exists? So true.
The Forest of Death.
This is a great level too. Just want to point that out. Honestly though, the levels are so varied, like they're so different in their tone, their color, their layout. It's beautiful. Okay, Heads up, I might die here. We have a precision jumping segment in a game where jumping is not the easiest thing in the world. Okay. Yep, I died once. That sucks. Been thrown off my groove. This part you really have to be careful too. Ah, jeez. I'm a little rusty, it appears. Like I can throw you right off if you're not careful. There we go. That worked out well. A lot better than it could have. That went really well. Gotta give this game credit for letting the hazards affect the enemies. Not every game is nice enough to do that. Classic example being Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2. In the first level, there's these giant metal balls that come rolling down. And the foot soldiers can go through them, no problem. No, they don't even get affected. But you? Nope. So, in Double Dragon 2, whenever you can force an enemy onto an elevated platform, you always have an advantage because they have no way to defend themselves against your aerial attacks. So there's your pro tip for Double Dragon 2. Just get the enemy onto an elevated platform and jump up. There's nothing they can do about it. And that's why the last boss fights don't let you do it. Ah, another classic place to die a few times. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah! Hurricane kicking two enemies at once is so satisfying. One of the great 8-bit delights. Okay. Seems pretty straightforward, but I might die here anyway. Yep, there it was. Too far. Can't rush it either. I'd like to get further than this, come on. There we go. Okay. Ooh, it's too dangerous.
the trap room.
Okay, this sucks. There's no way around it. This might be where the journey ends. Oh, jeez. Well, there's that part. It's the one with the gears. Maybe that's not the trap room, it's something else, but whatever room has the gears going on, that's the worst one. Don't hit me off. Please don't hit me off. Oh boy. Oh. Should do it. Okay, here we are. Yeah, this is it, man. This is. I don't. I'm just gonna apologize in advance. Hey, this is always the room that does me in. Oh, hey, there we go. Okay. We are now officially farther than I usually get. Oh, I can't throw punches while I'm holding one of those? That sucks. This is bad. This is not a good pace on that right now to beat this. Oh, good. Okay. Whoa. Don't mind me just dodging knives over here. Come here. Ow! Don't hit me, I don't like it when you do that. Yeah, see? Hurts, doesn't it? More people? Come on. Boom. Oh, hi. Ow. Yeah, you like a flying knee? How you like that? Whew. Okay. Mission 8. A classic. Join Eric Bailey as he goes on to say that every single Double Dragon 2 level is a classic. Sunday night. Ow. Such a bully. Stop beating me up. This game is a lot of fun to play with a friend. But you gotta find a friend who's like into it, you know? Maybe that's elitist of me. I don't know. I'm getting a callus on my thumb from all these hurricane kicks. Can you jump down safely from here? I don't remember. I think you can. Yes, okay. Another one of these guys? I'm like halfway dead. I feel like Bruce Wayne in Batman Begins when he first shows up to the temple on the mountain. And he's like, I can barely stand, and they make him fight anyway. That's me right now. Not Batman, just Billy Lee. Second one? Really? Really, guys? Oh, my timing was just right there. Oh, we might die now. I got out of rhythm. If you can't get your hurricane kicks on point, this might be it. Okay, there we go. Ooh, man. Shadow Warrior fight. Boom! Get some! Did I just beat Warrior Mode? Huh. Okay, well. That's, Warrior Mode. Maybe one night in October, I'll go for Supreme Master. I'm really pleased right now. I can't remember the last time I beat Warrior Mode by myself without beating up the second player to get his 3 extra lives. Wow! Okay. Cool. Yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks for joining the stream. Chatting it up a little bit. That was fun. I just beat Double Dragon 2 on Warrior Mode. So, one of my favorite games. Happy to play. I will catch